Hey, it's Vince with JumpCloud. Welcome to another episode of our What Is video series. In this episode, we'll be talking about authentication. So what is authentication? Authentication refers to the process of proving something to be true, genuine, or valid. In IT, authentication is the process of proving someone's identity to be true with the purpose of controlling access to a protected resource, such as systems, applications, files, and networks. The authentication process usually begins when the user arrives at a login portal and subsequently enters their username and password, or other secure token. These credentials are then compared to credentials that are stored within an associated directory services database, which acts as the source of truth for authenticating user identities. Essentially, if the credentials submitted by the user match the credentials stored in the directory services database, the user gains access. Else, access is denied. IT organizations typically leverage directory services platforms to authenticate user identities and authorize access to various IT resources. Historically, the most popular directory services platform has been Microsoft Active Directory, and the IT resources have primarily been Windows-based. However, as more IT infrastructure shifts to the cloud and more non-Windows IT resources enter the workplace, more IT admins are realizing that traditional directory services platforms are no longer enough. Fortunately, a next-generation cloud directory called JumpCloud Directory-as-a-Service has emerged that is effectively Active Directory reimagined for modern networks. Contact JumpCloud to learn how to manage authentication to virtually any IT resource without anything on-prem. You can also sign up for a free account and see for yourself, or continue watching and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more JumpCloud videos.